I mean, Liv's the thief and the pusher, yet Gabby gets the same punishment.
Well, Chaz should know better.
Chaz?
Well, it's her pub, isn't it? What's she doing letting a 14-year-old girl have carte blanche to the alcohol?
Just ignore him. He'll blow over.
He'll get lost.
Hang on, I'm the one who should be annoyed. I'm in the right mess with the police thanks to you. It's not my fault everybody at school's having a go at you now.
Look, you shut up about it.
What? You, get away from my daughter.
She's the one who needs sorting out, not me. Ow!
You're coming with me.
Get off, it's assault. Call the police.
Mum, stop embarrassing her.
But at least you can't drag her out the village.
Well, that's theft now.
You want it back? Follow me.
Aaron won't listen to Sant.
Or you, huh?
Well, not where Liv's concerned. No, he's too protective. Kane.
Don't ask me.
Kane, Moira has had a bad enough day as it is without you staring over.
What's happened?
Hannah's not coming home for Christmas.
And the last person she'd want to know about it is him.
Give it back, you thieving cow!
Bernice, what are you doing?
She is a menace and she needs sorting.
Yes, she does.
What?
Well, they both need pulling into line, don't they? So let's sit down like adults and figure our way through this mess. We want to stop the girls from getting into any more trouble, don't we?
Yes.
Zach, look after the bar, please.
Shall we just take the rest of the afternoon off?
To do what? We'll be happy to be back by 6:00.
There's nothing else to do.
Liv needs boundaries and a firmer hand.
You hearing this?
Hang on a minute. It's your kid who throws up on people's shoes and takes a kit off for the whole world to see.
Aaron!
I'm not taking parenting classes from this muppet.
This muppet is trying to give you a chance. I could just have easily gone to the licensing board. Like Brenda said, you're supplying underage drinkers.
Oh, hold on, Bernice. There's no need for that.
Well, there's every need if you can't keep this nasty little menace under control.
I was trying to calm her down, then you opened your trap and now I could lose my licence.
Well, it's not like you served her the alcohol, is it?
So? She still stole it from here, which means I'm the supplier. Aaron, she is your responsibility. You have to start cracking down.
Stop telling me how to be with her, Mum.
No! I could lose my home and I could lose my livelihood and you're not doing anything. You know what? If you're not going to pull her into line, then I'm sorry. She can't live here. You're going to have to move out.
Well, you already know that we're looking into that.
No, I'm not talking in the next few months. I'm talking about now.